Hi everyone, I'm Ludovic Narayana, I'm co-founder and CEO of DataRox.
I'm Laurent Herman, co-founder and CTO of DataRox.
DataRox is a startup founded 2 years ago and based on Réunion Island. Today we are a team of 3 people, including Laurent and me for vision, product development and sales, and Valérie who works specifically on administrative and financial aspects. DataRox works on analytics, visualization and communication about data. Because we live in a world where you have more and more data. For example, users generate data through smartphones, social networks, organizations have legacy applications, sensor or log data, and all of this data contain an incredible amount of value. But to extract value from this data, today organizations need highly skilled people in computer science or statistics. Our mission is to help all kinds of companies to quickly get insight from their data without specific technical knowledge. This is the reason that we have developed Prompto. Prompto is an application to quickly build interactive, powerful, and effective dashboard.
Prompto is an amazing tool for analyzing your data visually. It works in your web browser on all sorts of devices using a smooth and slick user interface. A dashboard has to give you a quick overview of your activities with KPI and live graphics. Every element of Prompto dashboards can be used to filter and drill through your data so you get an instant, deeper analysis. You can edit your dashboard directly in the browser, and Prompto is designed to be used by business users with no need of technical background. Simply drag and drop your information on the dashboard and you will automatically get the best visualization for this data, which you can still customize for your needs. You can connect to every usual data sources, files, databases, and big data. You can even download standalone versions of your dashboards to use them offline. Today, Prompto is your best option for your data visualization.
As you have understood, our strategy is focused on user experience. And if someday a user tells us, "Hey guys, my analytics works seriously with Prompto," at this moment, we'll be able to say that we have succeeded in our mission.